Hey guys, new unboxing video here. Time for some new music. So yeah, today's unboxing video is Rhapsody of Fire, Challenge the Wind. They just put out this album like maybe 1 or 2 weeks, 2 weeks ago, I guess. And well, as it should, it has had some mixed reviews, of course. Some people love it, some people hate it. Anyway, we are unboxing it today. It says here, this album contains 10 songs, running time 63 minutes, sorry, and 27 seconds, produced by Alex Taraboli, mixed and mastered by Sebastian C. Lieberman, and music composed by Alex Taraboli with Robbie De Micheli, orchestral arrangements by Alex Taraboli, lyrics by Giacomo Voli, which is the singer. And well, it's on AFM Records, their label. There is. I'm not crazy about this cover, front cover, but anyway. What matters the most is what is inside, right? So yeah, Challenge the Wind. So I gotta say, I've heard this one on Spotify a couple of times. The first time that I heard it, I wasn't crazy about it. I actually heard it today again in the morning while I was getting ready to go to work, you know. And I said, well, you know, I think that they're delivering this today. And I wanted to give it another try. It wasn't that bad. Like when the first time I heard it. First time I heard it, I was like, man. I still have my strong opinion about it. This is the band photo. Here's the thing. I've been a Rhapsody fan for more than 20 years now. And of course, you can't you will always compare your bands, you know, the band with what they've done before, right? So, I think that Rhapsody was, or at least that's what I always thought, that's been always my opinion, they were, in my opinion, they were unique, you know, back in the day, you know, when they started. But right now, to me, they sound like just any other power metal band or symphonic metal band or whatever, you know. I think that they've lost a little bit of their originality. Say something. And I'm not saying the album is bad. That's not what I mean. I mean, I wish they would still put albums like the classics, you know. But you know, their style now, it's a little bit more straightforward, you know, than it used to be. And but still good. I mean, the whole band is good. Their musicianship is great. Giacomo is an amazing singer. And well, it's just, you know, a fan being picky, you know, about what bands put out, you know. It's just like every fan out there. But if you've heard the album, let me know in the comments what you think about it. And are you still amazed by the work they put out, or is it just boring for you now, or anything? It's just, maybe it just doesn't do it for you. Anyway, well, there is Rhapsody of Fire, Challenge the Wind. Check it out. See you guys.